Everybody knows energy, right?
Yes.
It can move things, it can do things. There are two states of energy. I have mentioned it one time. Anybody remember? Two states of energy. One is potential, which means it is quiet, not doing anything. Like I am just sitting there, I have a lot of energy. Now I am moving, that's a different kind of energy. I am not doing anything. But inside the body, something is happening. You're breathing, your blood is flowing, heart is beating, brain waves are moving. All these things are happening. I'm sitting. This right now is potential. There is a lot of energy here, but it's nothing is happening. It's not doing anything. There's a potential energy. A rock sitting there has a potential energy, but inside is quiet, but it can have a lot of energy when it starts to move. Okay? So everything that has energy, but that energy is quiet, not moving, it is there, but you cannot see, nothing is happening. Okay? That potential energy. The second energy, second aspect of energy is kinetic. Remember, this word is very important, kinetic. Kinetic means energy at work. This is kinetic.
Kinetic sand.
When you are walking, you see, when you are walking, the energy comes from your body, right? The energy comes from your body. But when you are walking, that energy is working.
Working?
When I'm talking, it's kinetic energy. Right now, my talk energy is quiet. It's potential. When something is happening, it is kinetic. Now, how many different ways kinetic energy works? Number one, electrical. Electrical, which means when you turn the light on, it lights up. Right? When you turn the switch on, what happened? This light up. That's electrical energy at work. Right? When you turn it off, what happens? That electrical energy becomes potential energy. It is there, but it is not lighting anything. Right? So, electrical energy is one kind of expression of energy or energy at work. Next is mechanical. Mechanical means?
On the list it says mechanical.
Mechanical
and electrical.
Yeah, electrical and mechanical. Mechanical means this is something lights up, this is something that begins to move. When the dog is sitting, he has potential energy. When he gets up, he's walking. Now what it means? He's moving his arms, his joints, his muscles. That is moving. A machine, car's wheel, engine, is what? Mechanical energy. When you turn the headlight on, that is electrical energy. Got it? What other kind of energy you can think of? Light sometimes called separately, because electrical is when you turn the volume up, you turn something on, microwave, etc. Light is when you light up. Mechanical. What other kind of energy you can think of? Sound. Right? Sound is, I'm creating the sound. When I'm speaking, what happening? This, if I stop speaking, my throat moves, right? And my breath, when I'm exhaling it, my exhalation is now become sound. waves, energy. And when you are listening, is also part of it. Because your eardrums start trembling like this, it produces electricity, goes to the brain, and you say, yeah, that is, sounds like Lalu. Sounds like Avi. Right? What other kind of? Magnetic. Magnetic. This can be very powerful too. Right? You see magnets? They attract, they repel. That's a lot. If it's a strong magnet, it can pull so hard you cannot separate it. That's a lot of energy. Energy at work. Right? There is another kind of energy which is called elastic. When you stretch a rubber band, what happens? When you leave it one side, it goes back into it, right? That takes a lot of energy to pull it back. And it takes a lot of energy to stretch. Then you are using your energy to stretch it. But when you leave it, you're not applying any energy. The elastic is pulling it back. Okay? And then there is another very important kind of energy, which is called nuclear. Nuclear means when atoms and particles come together, they produce a lot of energy. Like sun is nuclear energy, ball. It is not a solid ball, it's just a cloud of
gases.
Nuclear energy. And it is producing light also, it is producing heat also, and it is making the sun move also. Right? So that, and we can produce nuclear energy on Earth too. You can produce electricity using nuclear energy. On Earth, when they produce nuclear energy, that happens by splitting the atom. When the atom split, that creates energy. On Sun is the opposite. When the atoms fuse, it produces energy. That's called fusion energy. Fusion energy is very powerful and very cheap. To split the atoms takes a lot of energy to split because they are so tight. Okay? So on Earth, scientists are trying to produce fusion energy, nuclear energy. Okay? So you got something, good idea of quiet energy, potential, and kinetic means actually working. Right? Okay.